chakra is situated at a height of 827 meters above sea level and 200 kilometers west of Kathmandu. It is known to tourists as the center for adventure sports in Nepal. For the Nepalese people, Pokhara is a religious destination for its two consecrated locales, the Peace Pagoda and the Tal Barahi Temple in Phewa Lake. Situated on the southern fringe of Phewa Lake, the World Peace Pagoda is easy to spot from the Pokhara Valley. This Shanti Stupa is a sought-after destination southwest of Pokhara, situated at an elevation of close to 1100 meters. The brilliant white pagoda on Anandu Hill was constructed by Morioka Sonin, a monk from the Nipponzan Myohoji clan, with the help of local supporters. One can get to the pagoda by boat or car, both later turning into a hike. We took a cab from the Lakeside Road, going through Siddhartha Rajmarg, to the foothills of Anandu Hill. We were dropped off somewhere around 900 meters above sea level, but to reach the World Peace Pagoda, one needs to have loads of patience and great stamina to climb its 200 steps. The path is lined with souvenir shops, cafes, and restaurants. The hungry growl from our stomachs motivated us to first visit the stupa and then hit a cafe for an amazing breakfast. After around another 50 steps, we reached a pathway lined with beautiful Himalayan flowers on both sides, leading to the stairs of the pagoda. The white pagoda has two tiers for tourists and religious visitors to visit. The second tier displays four statues of the Buddha, one each gifted by Japan, Sri Lanka, Thailand, and Nepal. Each statue stands for the important events related to the life of the Buddha and are named after the places where they occurred. These four life events start from Lumbini, the ancient pleasure of Salagrove of the Shakyans and Koliyas. This was the place where Siddhartha was born in the 6th century BC. After his supreme enlightenment, he became the Buddha and himself recognized the place as one of the holiest places for peace-loving people to arouse Dhamma. This is the symbol of the birth of the Buddha or the Enlightened One. Bodh Gaya, the ancient, peaceful, suitable, exertive and secluded forest for highly developed mental training practice. Here the great recluse Gautam, the Siddhartha, attained his supreme enlightenment and became the Buddha, the fountain of the sublime world peace and everlasting happiness. Isipatana. At present it is named Sarnath. It is situated in the most ancient city of Varanasi. Here, the perfectly self-enlightened Buddha had turned the wheel of Dhamma, giving his first sermon to five Brahmins. It is one of the third holiest places in the world for people to arouse Dhamma to generate powerful healing to get over worldly suffering. It is the symbol of the Buddha turning the wheel of Dhamma as his first sermon. Kushinara, the ancient famous Sala Grove of Malas. This place could encourage most of the worldly people to realize the actual nature of the world, the universal truth of life. It is the symbol of Mahaparinibbana, of the master of worldly beings. Built as a symbol of world peace, its brilliant white color creates a serene and tranquil atmosphere. There we stayed for at least an hour and looked around in amazement at the surrounding landscape. However, our view was obstructed by the grey cover of pollution, which rises with the rise in tourist population every year. Nevertheless, Pokhara is a serene and beautiful urban area that allows travellers to be lost in its natural beauty.